gonna spell this with just you.
Two priestess. I like the priestess build many times.
Should I play one?
Three magician, one justice for the priestess.
I'll buy them!
Two kaikus, too good. Two dragon, just because I don't like dragons, and it helps with the evil swarm deck when they have evil out. And three veilers, it's needed this format.
What?
Three judgment, side one out if it's not the mirror basically. Secrets, masters, towers. I like two just because the mirror hat.
But I only need two as well!
I like to play control build, so.
You only need two!
Three star hole, two wisdom, because you don't really need spell and trap protection as well. One life, eternity.
Reborn's bad, just play Dark Hole at least anyway, over it, if anything.
These.
You should want temporal two. Temporal.
Yeah, because I've ordered two. I ordered two from Germany 2 weeks ago, I still haven't got them
yet. But this is really, really good. That's the high point. And then I just had the space, so I just put a load of rank 7s in. Side, yeah, side. Two draw unlock. I didn't want to main this. So I didn't find it that great. Three maxi, three D fishers. This hurts dragons more than people think, and it's also good against other decks. Three break for skill, three eradicator, prophecy, and retort for the prophecy. It copies a basically when they activate a spell card, you negate the activation and add that one from your graveyard back to your hand.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Thanks for that.
No problem.